Something a little different today. A friend of mine, Edmund Moore, went to a woodworking event where they were chopping tree trunks into logs with all kinds of machinery. There were a few tractors there too, but it's all kinds of machinery doing something that's relevant to a lot of people in agriculture, where chopping down trees, processing wood and all that stuff is one of the tasks that has to be done numerous times through the year. So I hope you enjoy this.
Thank you.
So as you can see, all quite interesting stuff and quite relevant to a lot of people.